There we go.
See what this does.
Use controls. Oh, I'm back.
Got it. Now to find a way across.
Recom up in the thermal webs. There we go.
I'm on the right track.
If I have to go through another trap, I swear to God.
Water is so damn cold.
Did my audio just go, or was it? Okay, never mind. Come on. There we go. Stop.
He looks important. I bet he'd love to tell me all about his project.
That didn't seem right.
Talk. I won't start breaking things. What is this place?
Deployment.
Volunteers? The dead can't consent to your experiments.
They're not dead at first. The new ones, they offer themselves up for the cause.
Thanks. I'm going to knock you out now.
Open the gate.
Making the whole town an army.
Is there any, like, chests nearby? No. No. Project Pelias. Subject metamorphosis must commence immediately upon death. Induce cardiac arrest, then immediately inject the serum directly into the heart before complete loss of brain activity. Subjects can remain in suspended animation indefinitely so long as the internal temperature remains consistent. They are unfortunately at great risk for freezing, so temperatures must be monitored and maintained at all times. Sounds like what Mr. Freeze went through. Is that a dead body near me? Get him. Holy moly, what's this?
Okay.
Oh no, we've got talons. I hate these guys so much. There we go. Okay.
Right. These things are in stasis. Better fire up above the cooling system if we stop them.
Where do I need to go? Oh, hang on. Let me pick up all these. There's two gladiator talons. Where are they? Okay, they know they're dead, which is cool.
You can escape the courtroom.
There we go. Oh shoot. How do I escape the area? Where do I go? Oh fuck's sake. Right, get out! Oh thank god they're turning into Mr. Freeze! Oh shit. Yeah, fight him for me. Pikachu! Pokécatch. We've got a world. Did I run an ad? Yeah, I think I did. I think Twitch did it. I'm not pressing anything until I know I've caught this Pikachu. I'm not doing it. Pikachu! Come on, have I caught it? I've got a game to play here. Pikachu escapes, no one caught it. I'm fuming. Finally, we're out! Oh shit. They are also out.
Holy shit, I made it out.
Yeah, not just you though.
Just reappeared on the bad computer. Do you read me?
I read you, Belfry. It's good to hear your voice.
Thank God. Are you okay?
No, I'm traumatized.
Yeah, I'm in one piece.
Come back to the Belfry as soon as you can.
Never trusting Penguin ever again. Night 20. What's happened to him? He didn't go out saving people.
The talons, the labyrinth, all punishment for exposing the core.
The labyrinth wasn't just meant to kill us. The court wanted to get in our heads.
It might have worked.
We'll be okay, Tim.
Will we? Batman didn't kill people, but where would he stand on soldiers lining up to be reborn as these monsters? I used to be dead. You think I'm a monster?
We have one setback. And this is where you go, Tim? Murder?
I get steering him away from killing people, but the labyrinth was more than a setback, Babs.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here. You're not Bruce. None of you are. Enough!
Oh, Alfred's gone mad. Top player, man.
Gotham practically lined up to kill Batman. Every time Bruce came home, bloody. Near death. I patched him up. Just as I now do for you. He was often angry. But he never stooped to their level. And neither will you.
Alfred's right. Batman had a code. No matter how tough this gets, we can't betray
it. The court is made up of Gotham's founding family. They'll protect their own like only family will.
They may be related, but they aren't family. Not like we are.
The evidence we uncovered against Kane at the hotel is pretty much bulletproof.
Then our best course of action isn't the war. It's prosecution.
I don't think Kane's gonna honor a warrant.
He will if we help the cops serve it.
The same cops currently gunning for every case in Gotham?
I can think of at least one still on our side.
Ooh, the Court of Owls?
It had to be some kind of technological marvel. But it was just boxes. Props.
Talk to it's Detective Montoya.
Makes you hallucinate your own worst fears.
So everything in the labyrinth comes from the target's mind. Yes.
What?
I was just thinking of that time we all made dinner together, and Tim got tomato sauce all over his back.
I don't remember that.
What? No, you have to. It was the same year.
You know what? Never mind. Dumb story anyway. Well, I can tell you a story. It's about being dead, then brought back to life by a pit of mind-altering goo.
Hey.
I don't know what's worse. Having a chunk of my life taken away from me, or coming back to everyone thinking I'm gonna snap.
Oh.
I'm sorry, Jason. We shouldn't have. I should have treated you like an outsider.
Such a boy scout. No wonder you were the first.
But there's another one upstairs. He's always a bit tense, is Jason.
I was thinking of some old fights. Roman Sionis, Killer Croc, Vicar's ass.
We're way overdue for a rematch, Mr. Todd.
Whoa. You got the Horror Classics expansion pack.
How could I turn down scares and beats?
Let's do this.
New challenger!
It's like just dance. Is he even infected?
You've died. It's okay to not be okay with that. some takeout from Big Billy Burger. You want your usual? One bacon ultra belly combo coming up. I'll be right back.
Hey. Thanks, Max.
Oh, there's another one. Just do all these really quick.
I just can't wrap my head around it. Being brought back as a Talon? These new ones, they're volunteers. How could they let the court do that to them? These loads are pretty hot. Are you sure the velocity isn't too high? It'll be fine. Besides, it's not like I'll be shooting anyone who doesn't deserve it. You're at the upper safety limit. That doesn't leave you a lot of margin for error. You've seen the body armor criminals wear. Can't afford to play nice in an arms race. Not all our enemies wear armor. If you believe these rounds are safe, then prove it. Shoot me. They are a little hot. Why don't you crunch your numbers and tell me what the best load should be?
Great. Ooh, while we're at it, we should look at polymer volume and composition.
The decreased velocity won't pack expansion, but if we tweak the gel compound, we can make up for it.
What is this music? Right, please tell me that's it.
That is some wild shit. I knew you were in it, but damn, how pretty. After my last tour, I chose to come to Gotham. That path led me to a life I'd never imagined. Power street gangs, secret societies, heroes in capes. Sounds ridiculous to say it out loud. I thought I was done with it. All I did was trade one for another. The combatants change. The battle fronts shift. But the costs still add up. Yeah. We both have the scars to show for it. Bruce blamed himself for your death, and for the darkness that followed. But even in the worst of times, we saw that you had the potential to emerge as a better man. I'm really glad to feel human. Let alone a better man. He believed in you, and was proud. Especially after everything you've been through.
Please tell me that is it now. Can I go talk to Detective Montoya? Because I do not have... I don't have a lot of stream time left. What's the jump off? Jump off. An arrest warrant? I didn't mean to shoot anyone then.
Nice job out there.
Montoya, give me some good news.
I've got enough evidence to lock Kane up for years. It's the warrant that's the problem.
Is the judge giving you a hard time?
I've been to see every judge I know, and no one will sign it. They're scared.
Even if they don't know about the court, they know not to mess with Kane. What about Judge Moreno? She's put away some interesting people. Gotham's old money types.
Elena was one of the first names on my list. But I guess things got bad over that whole Chelsea Tunnel case. She's gone into hiding.
Did you forget what I do for a living? I'll ask around. Find some upstanding citizens to point me in the right direction.
Get that warrant signed. And you know I'll serve it. Hey, I appreciate your help.
The mob claims the West End as their territory. Once in the area, usual compass or AR to find criminal informants. After her brother was murdered by the Court of Owls, Judge Elena Moreno went into hiding. Find her and get her to sign the warrant for Jacob Kane's arrest. Okay, West End. Where is the West End? Hmm. West End. I guess we can go see the penguin. Let me have a look at something really quickly. Let's just go visit the penguin and see why he sold us out.
Killing it out there. Well, not literally, of course.
Shut up, penguin. Right, you traitor.
How's it going on this fine day? Night.
Hello, Oswald. You look like you saw a ghost. I mean, I get that a lot, but not from you.
No, not at all. Everything's fine. You want a glass of something?
You know, lots of people. I wasn't expecting you to try to put me in the ground.
Oh, no, you don't understand. They showed up with those talon things. They said they'd tear me to pieces slowly, and I figured, well,
You've gotten out of worse scrapes.
Enough. I get it.
I hope we can put this behind us. It would be a shame to lose this mutually beneficial business deal we have going.
Right now, just be glad I'm not breaking your nose.
Ooh. Is it the penguin? Alright. Back to finding the West End. Oh, the West End is here. There's flash travel there. This might be the very last mission that we do, because I do need to go in like 9 minutes, 8 minutes. So yeah. Where are you?
I'm looking for Elena
crazy enough to cross the people who want Moreno dead. But the regulators, they've been bragging about a big protection job.
Thanks for the tip.
This punk's gonna get it!
I have to go see the regulators.
Hey, Belfry. Looks like the mob's got nothing to do with Moreno. I thought they mentioned something interesting with the regulators.
Good work. Hopefully we'll find Moreno soon.
Okay, so we have to go to the cauldron. That's down near the, down here, right? Yeah, cauldron. Alright guys, I think I'm going to leave it there because I do not want to take ages looking for the regulators again when I need to go. So I'm going to return to the main menu. If you have been watching this on YouTube, then I just want to say thank you so much for watching. We will have more streams coming soon, more Gotham Knights soon. Yeah. So if you like Gotham Knights and you want to catch up on more streams, then you can feel free to follow us on Twitch, LiletDayDream25. Also feel free to subscribe if you want to, and hit the notifications so that you can get updated on whenever I upload a video onto YouTube. So again, thank you for watching YouTube, and I'll see you guys in another stream. Thank you again. See you later, guys. Bye. Alright, Twitch. Thank you for the stream tonight. You're absolutely welcome. Thank you for watching. Let me quit the game.